Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Gharajavan. Today I am sharing you another interesting yummy Konkan coastal recipe from Mangalore, Sungta Hinga Udak. Sungat in Konkani means prawns or shrimp. Hinga Udak means asafoetida water. This prawn curry is a coconut based curry along with the aroma of hing. To begin with, I will be marinating the prawns. Here I have taken about 750 g of prawn, added a little of salt, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon and hing powder which is 1/2 teaspoon. Mix all well. Put aside the prawns for marination for around 10 to 15 minutes. Simultaneously, let's prepare the coconut masala paste. I am using raw mango instead of the tamarind. We don't get the mango during this season, however, I got it from Big Basket. Depending on the sourness of the mango, you have to add the mango pieces to the curry. I am adding around 5 to 6 pieces of the raw mango. Here for the coconut masala paste, I am taking 8 Piyadigi red chilli, 4 Guntur red chilli, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seed, 1/2 teaspoon of methi seed and 2 tablespoon of coriander seed. Heat a little of coconut oil in a pan. Roast the red chilli, the coriander seeds, methi and the cumin seeds. See that the flame is under moderate heat. We will be roasting it for 1 to 2 minutes. And I will be using 2 cups of grated coconut. Transfer all to the mixer jar. Add a little of water. Grind it to smooth fine paste. Now let's start making the curry. I have taken 1 onion chopped. Fry the onions with 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. When the onion turns light brown in color, we will be adding the marinated prawn. Stir fry the prawn for 2 to 3 minutes. The prawn curls and also liberates water. You can smell the wonderful aroma of hing. Now add the coconut masala paste. I would like you to share your comments in the comment box below. Please also share any of the Konkan authentic recipes which we can try. You can add a little of water from the leftover masala. Add salt according to your requirement. Mix well. If you have still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click the bell icon. Stir it for few minutes. When the gravy starts to boil, add the raw mango pieces. I have added around 6 raw mango pieces. Cook the curry well. Let the flame be at medium to high heat. Keep stirring. When oil leaves on the surface of the gravy, the prawn curry is ready. Delicious prawn hing curry with raw mango is ready. You can have it with boiled rice. You can have it with idli or dosa. Please do try this recipe. Thank you for watching. Gharajavan.